recover and rebuild from Hurricane Ida. We've been monitoring Hurricane closely and the devastation caused. To date, 666 deaths. About a million cars without power in Louisiana and Mississippi, and Louisiana held. While the catastrophic flooding wasn't as severe as it was during Hurricane Katrina 16 million years ago, Ida was so powerful that it caused the Mississippi River literally to change direction, the flow, change the flow. It was strong. It worked. But too many people and too many areas are still unprotected. Saw that was devastating. We've seen the reports of winds up to 1 mile per hour. It's making roads impassable and slowing response efforts to save folks and sales property. You know, the people continue to shelter in place. Tomorrow, I'll be traveling to Louisiana to meet with Governor John Edwards, as well as the parish presidents and mayors, and the local officials representing the affected areas.